gets it back. Lightning get it. Ian Cole takes a stride, shoots into the side of the goal, and a glove save by Pierre-Luc Dubois. That might have been headed into the net. Cole's pass. Looking for Hagel. 10 seconds to go. Jets desperate to get it out or get a whistle. Still can't do it. Now they will. Dubois got a couple of goals and a pretty nice save near the end of the period as Ehlers hunched over goes toward the bench.
Oh, Nikolaj Ehlers is sucking the air right out of this building as he is tanked. And Dubois, as good as he's been, 2 goals, 2 tips, he's been on the body. And look at that. Speaking of tips, Hagel at the dying seconds of the second period trying to regain a lead. And a good thing that Dubois doesn't close his hand on this puck as he just kind of caresses it, let's say, out of danger with 16 seconds remaining.